Hey guys, Adam Williams here. We had a few people looking for the ab workout I mentioned on Facebook, which I went through the other day. So today I'm just going to post a very quick video for you. When I did the workout itself, it was 20 reps of each, and then I took 2 to 3 minute rest, went back and repeated again, worked all the way through. Today I'm just going to go a couple of reps on each, because for the sake of video on Facebook, I want to keep it fairly short. So we'll go a couple of reps on each, and I'll give you an idea and see what you can use out of it. Alright, so we're going to start with a few basic sit-ups. So down to the mat for sit-ups. Next, let's head to a side hip crunch. We're going to hop up, and it's going to be leg raises. Hanging leg raises. Getting the shoulders and everything into this, holding the bar. Back to the mat. I'm not going to use the kettlebell. And with the kettlebell, it's going to be V-ups. So weighted V-ups. I'm going to get the legs out straight. I'm going to bring the hands and the feet to meet. Don't let the feet touch the floor. Next, I'm going to go into the lying leg raises. Just going to stretch the body. Actually, let me half roll back to make it a bit harder. So I'm going to stretch the body. Up we go. Kick up and away. Feet down slowly. And then we're going to finish it on the TRX. So move this side. Finish on the TRX. Get a good strong plank. Squeeze the glutes. Alright folks, that's my ab workout for today. I only did a couple of reps there just to give you an idea of how it works. You might be able to do 10 reps of each, might be 7 starting off, whatever it is. Go and give it a blast guys, good luck.